एक्चुअली ये समर फंक 2 है जो मेरा एकेडमी में कोई भी है 4 साल से 80 इयर्स ओल्ड का बच्चा डांस कर सकता है पर आज स्पेशल है मेरे लिए बिकॉज मेरा दोस्त विक्रम फटनेस वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट ह्यूमन बीइंग्स एंड फैशन ऑब्वियसली डिजाइनर बट नाउ अ डायरेक्टर ऑफ अ फिल्म कॉल्ड हृदयांतर सो फॉर मी विक्रम कमिंग हियर एंड हिज कास्ट कमिंग हियर इज लाइक एन ऑनर फॉर मी बिकॉज ये पिक्चर बहुत बेहतरीन है और ये मराठी फिल्म है और रीजनल थिएटर में इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो आई वॉन्ट विक्रम टेक ओवर एंड टॉक अबाउट हृदयांतर
क्या कहना चाहेंगे सर आप
हम लोग के लिए तो सोनाली नित्य और मेरे लिए तो बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट डे है क्योंकि हमारे प्रमोशंस अभी शुरू हुए हैं हमने हमारी प्रमोशंस पूना के समर फंक में चालू की थी मेरा और शामक का रिश्ता काफ़ी कुछ 25-27 साल पुराना है और हर समर फंक में अगर मेरा कुछ इन्वॉल्वमेंट हो ना हो मैं हमेशा जाता हूँ भले उसका येस शो हो सेलकूट शो हो जो भी उसके शोज़ हुए हैं इन्होंने आईफा अवार्ड्स के मेरा और इन शामक दावर इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ परफॉर्मिंग आर्ट्स एकेडमी के स्टूडेंट्स का रिश्ता बहुत गहरा रहा है तो हमारे लिए तो बहुत ही खास है क्योंकि शामक ने हमें एक प्लेटफॉर्म दिया है हृदयांतर को एडवर्टाइज़ करने के लिए तो हम उसके बहुत बहुत शुक्रगुजार हैं
विक्रम फटनेस के लिए मैं किया मैं ज़िंदगी में नहीं करेगा ये विक्रम फटनेस बोला प्लीज़ आओ आई सेड I'm sorry, I'm not coming in the movie. I'll choreograph it for you. Just 2 lines, 5 lines. I said, but मुझे क्यों लाया यार?
इतनी बेहतरीन एक्टिंग उसने की आप देख लो फिल्म.
आह वो इतना मीन है.
मैं पक्का देखने वाला हूँ.
नहीं नहीं, but honestly, हृदयांतर.
हमारे लिए नहीं, भले शामक के लिए जाओ, पर please हृदयांतर देखने जाओ. शामक और उसके पूरे 7 जुलाई.
हाँ, 7th July, हृदयांतर.
15 दिन बचे.
Please जाओ. Everyone, you have to see हृदयांतर. It's a very touching thing that the director Vikram Fatnis has actually honored our academy, the Shiamak Davar Academy, and that is a shock. And what a message of a film. The message is phenomenal. So you have to go and see Hrudayantar. And Vikram Fatnis, thank you so much for being such
thank
a friend
you.
And
thank
a director.
Thank you for having us today in the beginning of the promotions. Amit, हमारी तो खुशनसीब है कि हमें यहाँ बुलाया गया हमने पंपुना भी गए थे और जहाँ पे वैसे शामक के स्टूडेंट्स ने जो रिस्पॉन्स दिया वॉज जस्ट अनबिलीवेबल
एंड लवली एक्टिंग phenomenal acting. And the children also are fantastic.
Okay, आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे आप कितना एंजॉय कर रहे हैं
मेरा हृदयांतर का मेरा जो एक्सपीरियंस है वो बहुत अच्छा है क्योंकि मैंने शामुक जी के बहुत डांस परफॉर्मेंस देखे लेकिन शामुक जी को कभी लाइव में देख सकूंगी ऐसे मैंने सोचा नहीं था और हृदयांतर से मुझे उनको देखने को मिला उनके साथ काम करने को मिला सो मुझे हृदयांतर से बहुत कुछ सीखने को मिला विक्रम सर शामुक सर ऋतिक सर फरा मैम एंड ऐश्वर्या मैम और बहुत से मनीष सर इनके सब के साथ मुझे काम करने की संधि मिली तो थैंक यू सो मच
जैसे विक्रम ने कहा कि इट्स बीन रियली एन ऑनर टू हैव शामक विद अस विद दिस फिल्म एंड ऑफ कोर्स कि हमें आज यहाँ पे आने का मौका मिला हमारी फिल्म के बारे में बात करने का मौका मिला सो वी आर रियली ग्रेटफुल टू हिम एंड आई रियली विश कि मुझे भी थोड़ा डांस करने का इन फिल्म में मौका मिलता बट यस ही इज़ डन अ फैब जॉब एज ऑलवेज एंड मोर देन दैट इज़ अ वेरी लवली पर्सन दैट होल पॉजिटिव एनर्जी ऑफ हिज इज आई थिंक गोना हेल्प अस टू ब्रिंग इन मोर एंड मोर पीपल टू द थिएटर सो आई रियली thank him for giving a chance to promote our film here thank you so
lovely
much
lovely actors fabulous director fabulous film
but climax ka concert jo shamak ne kiya hai yeah. you have to see how brilliantly he's done
bhai aur kis tarike se promotion dekhne wale movie jaise apne ola pune gaye ab aaj aap idhar pe aaye hain ab jaldi
अभी 15 दिन ही बचे हैं तो
क्या आने वाला है नया
अभी कुछ नया नहीं इट्स जस्ट अ मॉर्निंग टू नाइट हम लोग ने सबको डिस्ट्रीब्यूट किया है मुक्ता कहीं और कर रही है सोनाली कहीं और कर रहे हैं बच्चे कहीं और कर रहे हैं शामक दावर के फंक्स समर फंक्स में तो आई थिंक एवरी डे वी आर ट्राइंग टू मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ इट वी हैव 2 वीक्स लेफ्ट फॉर द रिलीज ऑफ द फिल्म
हृदयांतर 7 जुलाई 7 लकी नंबर 7 या
बस दैट्स इट माय प्रमोशन इज डन
थैंक यू
I'm really upset about what has happened today. I saw so many acts and everybody said something has inspired them. We saw audiovisuals. We saw some people said I heard Marzi or Nisha say and the next act does not need any introduction of this legend and it was Bruce Lee and legends are not about people who are gone. Legends can also be living. And we have one on the stage right now. I don't think
What I saw on stage is exceptional. Summer Funk is about a small duration about what Shiamak's batches teach. I've been associated with the Shiamak Davar Institute for the Performing Arts over the last 25 years. I think ever since its inception. I have two left feet and I can't dance, but I believe in the faith of Shiamak Davar and his institute. For everything that it takes and for everyone he has made move over the last so many years, ever since its inception, I think one huge round of applause for the living legend Shiamak Davar. He truly deserves it, he truly deserves it, because I've been doing costumes in Hindi films over the last 25 years, and I've worked with, I think, practically every celebrity or every person that it takes in Indian cinema. But one energy that, and I have to tell you one thing, that I've never done a film with Shiamak. I have never done a costume in a film where Shiamak has choreographed. But let me begin to tell you, without having done that, one man who I believe in, one man who I feel is a 5 a.m. friend. I'm not talking about Shiamak Davar, the dancer, Shiamak Davar, the performer. I'm talking about Shiamak Davar, the person, the soul that behind these two names called Shiamak Davar. His mother's sitting right here, and I think she should feel immensely proud. Generations have come up, these people who, like all these performers that you saw, from age, I think, 5 to age 80, I think every single person.
Thank you for that, for bringing them here.
And you know, there are so many people who say, no, you know, we don't want to put our child in a dance class. We'd rather send them for tuitions. You know, we want a boy or a girl to become so-and-so, so-and-so. No. Shiamak is a brand which is a worldwide brand. I'm going to take this time because I have to say it. You know, worldwide, I mean, I've traveled across the world. We've done so many IFA awards. He's been a part of so many celebrations as far as dance festivals, as far as music concerts go. But people don't want Shiamak Davar just because he's par excellence in his profession and he knows the master of the craft. People want him because they know their children tomorrow will grow to be better human beings and even better dancers someday.
You've done a very sweet pass.
Having said that,
you talk about Hrudayantar.
Now I'm coming to my film. Having said that, I directed my first film this year. It's a Marathi film which is subtitled, obviously. What you saw was not subtitled, but my film is subtitled for everybody who doesn't understand the language of Marathi. And I've always believed that art and craft has no medium, has no language. You can go to a cinema hall and see a French film, a Korean film, a Japanese, and English. If you walk out of that auditorium with understanding what the director wanted to tell you, half the battle is already won. Hrudayantar is about celebrating life. It is the journey of a family through turbulent times. And Shiamak Davar has been an absolute dream. And I mean, I just can't believe it. I called him and I said, Shiamak, I'm doing this film. It is not a film on dance. It is the journey of a family, and I feel every boy, every girl, every parent, everybody who has a relationship of a husband and wife, father and daughter, mother and daughter, and two sisters, should enter this auditorium, because you will walk back home with something that you will cherish what you see. It's a very, very simple film, but I have a story to tell. The Shiamak Davar Institute of the Performing Arts, whether the kids were in my film, whether he put 50 people in the final concert in the film, or a Marzi, or a Nisha, or I don't even, or but it was Puneet. I'm sorry if I don't take a few names over here. But everybody, Rajesh, who was instrumental in putting this whole thing together. I feel everybody, Mazi, the Shiamak Davar team, from day one, whatever I wanted, and I want to tell you, I take great pride in telling you that this man has not charged me a single rupee to do this. I think he deserves a round of applause for that. I'm doing a small film. I'm doing a simple film. I needed the support of a friend. I needed the support of a guide. I needed the support of somebody who believes in me and believes in the faith, believes in Hrudayantar and the story that I want to tell. And over 1 second, Shiamak Davar has said, I am doing this project. Not only as a choreographer, but he's also acted in the film. And that's all I want to say. I just want to tell everyone, whether you live in Bombay, Pune, Nagpur, Ahmedabad, whichever part of the world, whether it's Vancouver, Australia, wherever this is streaming live, wherever this is goes.
This is going to go all over the world because you have not only the support of me and my dance company, my family and my loved ones, but my family and loved ones of these parents and students that are going to go on the 7th of July and watch Hrudayantar. If you love me! If you love me, go and see it. Just go and see it.
I'm going to give the mic now to Sonali and then to my two little children, Nitya and Nasha, whose first film it is. And you will be surprised with what an incredible job these two little girls have done. So I'll first give the phone. I said I'll give the mic to Sonali and she'll have a few words.
Hi everyone, hello, and I want all of you to give a big round of applause to all these lovely people who performed here and people who worked really hard to put up this show. I saw every single dance and they were so outstanding. And now talking about Hrudayantar, I think Vikram has said a lot, but I just want to say one thing, that people who love art, all of you who are here, they love dance, they love music, they love art, and people who love art, music, dance, they love life. And this film will tell you, teach you how to celebrate your life, how to live your life. And I would really request you all that please go on the 7th of July and just see what the life is all about. Thank you so much.
Good, thanks, Maureen. Ki tenni mala ya film sathi select kela. Manje mala manje sarani jeva mala amcha Hrudayantar film madhe Ritik sir ahet. सो त्या सरांनी आम्हाला ऋतिक सरांच्या व्हॅनिटीमध्ये खास घेऊन गेले आणि मग आम्हाला त्यांची ओळख करून दिली आणि ऋतिक सर स्वतः म्हणाले की आम्हाला तुमच्याकडनं काहीतरी शिकायला मिळतं. सो थँक्यू विक्रम सर अँड थँक्यू ऑल आर्टिस्ट.
नमस्कार. आज ह्या ठिकाणी आम्हाला शामक सरांच्या इन्स्टिट्यूटमध्ये हृदयांतरचं प्रमोशन करायला मिळतं आहे. सो त्याच्यासाठी मी शामक सरांना खूप थँक्यू म्हणेन, कारण की ह्या फिल्ममुळे मला शामक सरांची स्टाईल शिकायला मिळाली, त्यांचे थोडंसंच शिकायला मिळालं, पण ते पण माझ्या सदैव स्मरणात राहील एवढं मला तो विलक्षण अनुभव होता. म्हणजे खूप जण बसले ज्यांनी मला म्हणजे फिल्ममध्ये काय करायचं आहे त्याच्यासाठी शिकवलं आहे, आणि मी विक्रम सरांचे आभार मानेन की त्यांच्यामुळे मला ह्या फिल्मसाठी खूप दिग्गजांना भेटायची संधी मिळाली. आणि तुम्ही सगळेजणं 7 जुलैला आमची फिल्म बघायला जा, हीच एवढी विनंती
आहे. थँक्यू टू विक्रम, बिकॉज नॉट ओनली हीज बीन अ वंडरफुल फ्रेंड बट ऑल्सो a very talented individual. If you know Vikram, when he talks to you, you will create pictures in your mind. He will talk to you so passionately about anything. I'm talking about even if it's a movie he saw, or if it's about his mother, or it's about his relationships, or his, you know, big fashion shows. When he talks, he creates a story in your mind, so you can actually picture. Ishwarya and I were meant to do this film in, I think, Hindi, was it?
I'd first written a film in Hindi, which didn't happen, and
yeah,
Shiamak and Aishwarya were supposed to do this film.
And that's why Aishwarya came for the music launch and spoke about that how she would love to be directed by Vikram and how she would love to do a Marathi film. And it was from that time, and in the end, God did the right thing. He's a Maharashtrian, he knows the essence of regional theatre and film. And Marathi theatre, as you know, is one of the finest theatres. I mean, I know Vijay Mehta, who did Nag Mandala and all these phenomenal, Sudhir Joshi and all these great actors in Marathi who are actually now in Hindi films. Marathi is going to come really up, and I'm very proud of Vikram that it's happened with his own Maharashtrian essence and directed a really good film. And please don't think he's a sad looking boy or a very grumpy boy. He doesn't smile, but he's a very happy, funny boy, man.
So without wasting any time, I think we have one or two more performances. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for giving us this opportunity and this platform. Please see Hrudayantar on the 7th of July.
No, wait. I want a camera here. No, I want a camera that makes that you can create the same. Can you get a noise on that? Like this friend we're talking about, who's a very talented friend. So come on, if we could do that for Bamali Rani and Aishwarya and all the people we've, you know, Shahid and everyone. It's my Vikram, which has noise on stage. You're gonna shout for me. Hrudayantar, 7th July. You'll do it for me?
Yes.
Let's have one practice round, please. I don't know what they do. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Hrudayantar.
Horrible. Hrudayantar. Stop. 7th July. Aste se. Come. Ready? You have to watch Hrudayantar on 7th July. What do you say, audience?
Hrudayantar,
7th July! Yeah! Woo! Yeah. So this is wonderful. This is my film is a very big hit. Thank you so much. Put on right now, okay? Thank you, Bharat. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Now, thank you. Come, thank you enough. You thank you me? So much.
Look mental. Oh God, Marzi and his rules. We have to give the auditorium in 5 minutes, so we have to hurry up. First of all, Pune, you are fabulous! No, I'm not just saying it. I mean it. Pune, I think little bit chopped Bombay. And I'm not saying this. No. I'm not saying this because of PR. Or because I'm trying to be fake about Pune and all, no. Pune, chhap Bombay. Chhapada. Pune instructors, a big hand for you, Sara, Amnesh. Who else? My teachers. Anybody else? Manish. Vinayak, Karishma, Kudratkar, what? Karishma Kudratkar, Mazin. Okay, so now, because of this legend thing and all, I thought we'd do a small piece that I'd choreographed recently for the 1 year program. And it's a very, this is not a dance song, this is what I call dance theater. So I just want you to see it, it's really very simple. In fact, I don't think there's much to see in that sense, but you will get a message. And it's about women and how they have to stand up and not walk behind the husband anymore. They have to walk besides or in front. And women. You're all, that means you women are still dabaud. Very bad. You are you dabaud still?
No.
Women?
No.
Yes, someone said yes. No, I didn't mean dabaud in any bad way. I said dabaud means push down. You're a very naughty man.